funny.
Yesterday was even funnier when Tina's pony was out there.